while you're doing it. It'll probably sit there and flex the whole time.
Thing just flew apart.
Yeah, they're just spring loaded.
I like that you tell me that as it's going shooting through the sky.
You pulled a blast cube for me, Jeff. You should see the circle when it's, or you should not see the circle when it's open.
There, like that. Okay, now I gotta redo this though.
Pencil.
Careful, that thing's spring loaded.
I knew it. Okay.
undomesticated.
Yeah, great.
Oh yeah, you got a sheet over there too, that's perfect.
Be forever known. See, I iron. It's even on video.
What? Yeah, it makes it look pretty cool, eh? It looks just like, looks like the rest of it. This is upside down right now.
Where's top?
Make sure your reference point is on top. Yes.
So your measurements are...
Yeah.
He is your son.
Jesse proof.
So you want me to write an I on here so we know it's for you? Idiot.
I already knew.
He wanted red crayon
though.
Some
of them are different though. Anyway, so now you can see. It's pretty clear.
I'm just drawing the ones that you recircled.
Okay. And then here's your groove. Find your line. Line it up right in that corner. And then that's just a chunk of plastic, okay?
So you can measure off this. This is a good square, then you know your square. See what I mean?
So then you gotta twist that.
That's right. And then hold it there.
And then pump it.
And I'll give you the drill bit for it. So it's a center finding bit. You'll just mark these holes quickly. Don't use the one.